McKellen High Girls Track won district for the third straight time this spring and then won the area championship for the first time in program history. At the regional meet in San Antonio, April 24th, their 4x400 meter relay team ran like gangbusters. They broke the school record that had stood up since 1981. That's 40 years. The new record is now 3 minutes 58.79 seconds, more than a second better than the previous school best. They finished second at regionals and became the first relay team in program history to qualify for state. The state meet will be May 7th in Austin. Good luck, Lady Bulldogs.